大家好，我是乔玉明。
No time for guys, mindset in line. Work first, I tried. No play, but I didn't know that I would find you like I did or like I should. I didn't know bad luck could taste this good.
So how did you discover me?
Okay, actually, the story is, how did Ming's mother discover Xiao Han? Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, she discovered her and groomed her into what she is today. Wow. No, actually, Ming's mom actually found out about Xiao Han through an article. Mm-hmm. So she actually just approached Xiao Han, and then she brought Ming over to our school and to like say, oh, you want to learn from us and stuff like that. So then she started singing for us. And then we thought, this girl can sing, you know, and then looks quite nice. Then got acting experience and young and everything. And then after that, I started asking her, like, you know, if you want to do if you want to be an artist, especially in our company at least, yes. Because all our companies are singer-songwriter based. Yeah. So, whether it's for our company, for any company out there, it would be best if you can do more things to 加分 to yourself, right?
Sure.
Yeah, and then she said, oh yeah, I wrote a few songs here and there, but I don't think I'm good enough. blah, 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 blah. So we chased the parents out of the house. I mean, we chased the mother out of the classroom. Sorry.
I'm so sorry they did that to you.
Yeah. And then we said, okay, just play some of the songs. And then she started playing, and then we were like, me and Xiao Han, like, your song okay, what? You know, what's wrong with that? And then the first song that came out is actually your first single called I Want You Back.
I want you back.
So yeah, from then on, we said, okay, so of course there's room to grow. Everybody has room to grow. So she started coming to our school for lessons, like Jim will teach her singing, Serene will teach her, and then I'll teach her, and Xiao Han. Then we started, but the thing that why the album suddenly come out like out of nowhere is because she progressed very fast. Like everything we get on, we pass on to her, even though she was not even in Singapore at that time, like she was in and out, but everything was very fast. The progression was very natural and very fast. Like in terms of songs, like just a few tweaks and here and there, and then that is why in the end me and Xiao Han only wrote one song. I mean, at least for me lah, because like I write one song and that's it for me already. Yeah, I'm fired already. Because the songs all started getting better and better, and then we were like, I don't need to write already, what? You know, so yeah, so then we started doing this whole album, and then here we are today.
Good news for Ming as well. You get, you know, royalties for 11 songs.
Yeah, in less than a year. I mean, in less than a... The whole thing took place very fast. Okay. Like, it was like the ending of 2010 when I got the call from Ming's mom, and then, like, you know, like, set up an interview and all that. It was very fast.
I was actually really, really nervous because I knew what I wanted to do, and when I first approached Xiao Han and Eric, and they asked me to show them some of their songs, I'd never shown anyone my own material before.
Oh.
And so it was a first for me, and I thought, I just have to be brave and just show that to them what's the worst that could happen. And I'm just really glad that they've been supporting me and been so nice about everything.